beautiful girl, our new girl Leah. She's absolutely a good temperament girl. So I'm pretty much a stranger to her. So we're gonna go ahead and do food aggression test. The first thing we're gonna do with her, see how she's like, what she's eating. And come on, girl. Here. What's going on? What's going on? Can you sit? Let's see if we can sit. I think we can sit. Yeah, that's a good girl. That's a nice girl. Okay, so let's do it this way so everybody can see your face. Okay, usually we only get dry dog food in our home. And to do the test, we put a lot of dog cam food. This way we could actually test food aggression. And it's higher value, a lot yummier food. And I'm gonna go ahead and pet her. Start with the head. Good girl. Just the body. Tail. The legs. Front paw. Let's move your front paw. That's good. And I'm gonna go ahead and pull the collar as well. Because some dogs do get very sensitive and very aggressive when pulling the collar when eating. So this way we also want to do a little bit testier. And she's absolutely fine. And the good thing is you can tell she's very polite. She's eating very, very gently. Leah is a very, very good temperament by nature. She loves people. She's not afraid of people and not afraid of men. And you can tell, nice girl. Absolutely wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful girl. I'm gonna let her eat a little bit. We're gonna bond a little bit.